Police arrested a woman accused of stabbing a Smith's grocery store manager. This is Melissa Jaramillo. APD says she was stealing hair care products and makeup from the Smith's location near Tramway and Central. When a store manager confronted her, APD says Jaramillo pulled out a knife and cut the manager on his cheek. Police believe this woman, Frances Bustos, was an accomplice to the crime, and police are still looking for her.